I am indeed a vegetarian, and I became a vegetarian because I read a book about intensive farming and I was utterly shocked, and I didn't realize animals were treated in that way. Of course I do now. And so the next time I looked at a piece of meat on my plate, I thought, this symbolizes fear, pain and death, and I don't want to eat that. We now know that in intensive meat eating, which is getting more common all around the world, is horribly damaging to the environment as well as being terribly cruel.